Hallo meine Freunde und willkommen zu einem neuen Video. And today we're going to be checking out Cashmere 1441. All right, now if you guys did not know, well, I have been getting a multitude of requests, and by a multitude I mean like literal hundreds of requests to react to this particular song. I don't know why. Maybe y'all know exactly what I like and what I don't like or whatever. Maybe you're curious to see what I mean, obviously everybody's curious to see what I think about it, but I don't know, dog. I've never seen such a passionate urge for me to react to something in my life. It's honestly the top suggestions I've been getting have been from Cashmere, and then some videos from Julian Bam, and then something else. There's like another group. No, Ido Saya is another one. Ido Saya is another one, bro. Anyways, we're about to jump in this thing, man. See exactly what we're working with. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome. If you're returning viewer, welcome back. Like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And if you want to join the Discord server, it's active as hell. I would very much encourage you guys to do that. I'm always on Discord. I'm always, you know, doing the thing on there. So let's go ahead and get into this and dive nose deep and see exactly what the hell is going on, man. Let's do it. Why they sound so aggressive? They sound so aggressive. Okay, well let's fill this out. Let's fill this out. Okay, well let's stop. Hey, I cause me KK, cause me a murder. Dine the bitch off my ding, they got a vice, suck time boner. My guy. My guy. You know what he kind of reminds me of, dog? He reminds me of a mixture. It's like a mixture of 6ix9ine style and Rondo number 9. Like, free Rondo, by the way. Rondo and 6ix9ine. Somebody else. Young Pappy. He's like the German Young Pappy, bruh. Oh man, that's crazy, bruh. Y'all found the German Young Pappy. That's crazy. Okay. Hey. Bro, his voice, I ain't gonna lie, bruh, just sounds like he's ready to fuck somebody up, bruh. He sounds like he ready to fuck somebody up, dog. Like, I'm surprised. That's probably why the cameraman is like standing maybe like 50 yards away from Buddy, because the cameraman get too close, he might get clapped up, man. Cashmere not playing with y'all, dog. Yo, holy fuck, man. Cashmere. Kazimia. 1441. That's crazy, bruh. Bro, look, he's trying to curb stop his cameraman. Dog. Oh my god. Nah, bro, but for real, like, this is some of the most aggressive shit I've ever heard from Germany, period. Like, what the hell, bro? Oh my god, dog. The hell's going on with this shit, bro? Oh my god, bro. This is crazy. Hey, I bumped off of the bitch. Yeah, for eins, mach dir ein Tattoo. Codex, nigga, deine Gang von Netto. Meine Jungs am Laufen, meine Jungs drücken Tore. It's like he drank, like, I don't even know how many cups of coffee this morning, man, but I need to have energy like that. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. I've been dieting, and it hasn't been the funnest thing I've done in my life. Funnest. See, I can't even talk right. Funnest is not even a word. It hasn't been the most fun I've had in my life with this whole diet. But I'm getting in shape. Yay. I just feel groggy all the time. But Kazimir, bro, like, he ain't playing with y'all, dog. I'm gonna call him Cashmere, though. Cashmere 1441. KK, bro, this dude is not playing games, bro. He said, rah, 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 rah. He sounds like, bro, like one of the Call of Duty zombies, dog, going crazy on a beat. Like, all right, I need you to spit your hottest verse. Go, boom. Zwei Mann überfall, ja, Augen offen überall. Das ist ein Kickdown, doch ich hab nicht mehr einen Führerschein. Ja, ich bin abgehoben, ja, bitch, ich will runterkommen. Hey. Doch ich hab nicht mal Uhr dabei, um mir einen Joint zu bauen. Ey, ja, Kasimir, KK, Kasimir, wie... I low-key feel like I gotta watch this with a bulletproof vest, my guy. He talking about murder, kill, suck my dick, all that crazy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Murder, kill, all that fun jazz. Jesus Christ. Well, this is what y'all working with. Okay, alright. I will say this, bro. He does not sound like anybody I've heard before. He has his own sound. That is the biggest thing I commend him for. He has his own sound, bro. He has his own sound. Like, I haven't heard this before. He sounds like a combination of some American guys. Damn. I think this is what people think about when they're like, oh, Germany is a very aggressive language. It's like, no, it's not. German rap. No, it's a dope track, man. I'm fucking with it heavy. It's just, that caught me the hell off guard, dog. Like, I was just like, what the hell? Yo. Oh my god. This is intense, bro. I was not ready for this. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. I was not ready for this. Damn. He looks like a one-man army too, bro. I feel like a whole crew of people could try to come after him and jump him, and like it'll read in the news, 30 people found dead. The missing member is responsible for this is now the most wanted man in Deutschland, Kazimir Eins vier vier eins, walked away with his life after almost getting brutally jumped. He turned the tables and, you know, ended 30 people like with his bare hands. He's like the Chuck Norris of Germany. He's like German Chuck Norris, man. He's like, I mean, bro, he talking about murder, kill, all that stuff, bro. I'm gonna call him like, he's like German Slim Jesus, man. Oh. Damn. Meanwhile, what's actually happening? Bro, this is wild, man. This is wild, my guy. This kid is really on that, man. Like, he's really on that. That's crazy. I wonder where this is at. I'm taking a guess. It's in a city, obviously, but I don't know which city it's from. I'm gonna say Berlin off of a whim. I know a lot of videos are filmed there, but I could be wrong. Let me know if you guys know what train station this is. Kazimir, 1441. Bro, holy fuck. That was fucking crazy, dog. That was crazy. That was an experience, bro. If I hadn't had any experiences else in my life, bro, that was an experience. Damn, G. Y'all ain't playing, bro. Germany go crazy, dog. Y'all got some bangers out there, dog. And he is obviously a one man, like, I feel like this man is like the leader of his own gang. Oh, a one person gang, and like, it's just him, you know? Hey, man, get it how you live. I definitely vibe with it, though. It was very different. At first, I was like, I'm not sure if I'm feeling this, but the longer I listen to it, I'm like, all right, cool. Like, this actually does sound pretty hardcore, bro. I like it. And that's what I look for. That's why I personally appreciate German rap. Now, I know, like, I don't appreciate all of it, you know? Like, there's just like I don't appreciate all of American rap either. There's like some artists I like and some artists I don't really care for too much. They're not my cup of tea. But this was hard, bro. I could definitely listen to more songs from him. I'm kind of curious to see what his other songs sound like. If this is what Kazimir sound like, bro, like, I want to hear his other songs and see, like, you know, if they are equally as potent as this one that I've just heard today. But yeah, man, there's a lot of artists. I feel like the language in general, man, it's a lot more aggressive than, you know, English, of course. So it just carries it a lot differently. But English can be aggressive too. If you're from New York or Chicago, it can be very aggressive. So I just feel like This was perfect for that, man. This was perfect. Like, the beat and everything. Like, everything was nuts, bro. This was nuts. Anyways, let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Very good suggestion. Oh, my God. Like, I'm definitely going to be checking out more of their music now. Like, this is on my radar. It wasn't on my radar before because I'm like, who the fuck is Cashmere? Like, what the fuck? But, nah, like, for real. Like, I'm looking for it now. I'm looking for it. Thank you guys so much for giving this suggestion to me and stuff like that. It sounded pretty dope. Dude's very talented. And definitely found his own style, because I have never heard anything like this in Germany before, man. Jesus Christ. Not even from 187, and 187 goes pretty hard. So this must be like that hardcore stuff from Germany that I haven't been listening to, like, or that I wanted to listen to, but I haven't been able to find. You guys have finally quenched my thirst for, you know, hardcore German rap, you know, hardcore German rap. Anyways, like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notifications. I'll see you guys later. Take care. Tschüss. Hey, what's up? Did you guys subscribe to the channel? Did you subscribe to the channel? Ah, well, if you haven't, make sure you do that. Also, we do have a Discord. The Discord link is always gonna be in the description down below on any of my videos, and it's dope. What we do on Discord is pretty simple. A lot of you guys are, I'm collecting you guys from a bunch of different countries, a bunch of different places, and you guys wanna teach me a whole bunch of stuff. You guys can join the Discord and teach me anything. You can send me any kind of messages and stuff. You can actually post memes. You could participate in the community and just make friends. Just go ahead and join the Discord and see what kind of situation you're getting into for yourself. Also, there's gonna be some giveaways in the future. There's gonna be some giveaways, but to create some incentive for that, I need you guys to follow me on Instagram. Are you guys following me on Instagram? You know what my Instagram looks like? You probably don't know what my Instagram name is. It's right there. Just go ahead and check it out. It's dope. Just follow me on Instagram. I do live streams every day. I try to, you know, engage with you guys in every way possible. I know not a lot of creators are very engaging with their fan base. I try to be engaging. So just go ahead and check it out. There's no harm, no foul. Follow me on Twitter too. I honestly am trying to grow my Twitter, but I don't really post that often on there. But when I do, you guys will be the first to see whatever post those will be. You know what I'm saying? Now, if you guys want shout outs or whatever, I don't know, we have a lot of upcoming independent artists that have been hitting me up as of late. I might create a series where I favor my international independent artists and stuff, and I might promote you guys for free, but just, it might just be one or two a week, you know? I mean, you guys can give me some feedback on that. But all to say, follow me on my social medias, all right? If you guys aren't doing that already, you need to do that, because that's a pretty big deal. I'll see you guys later, but enjoy the content I create. It's gonna be random, reaction videos, a lot of everything. Reaction videos, vlogs, challenges, cooking videos, gaming videos, anything you guys suggest when you join my Discord or message me on Instagram. But I'll see you guys soon. Take care and follow me. Peace!